as views, comments, and opinions flood social media on who Sapele local government should affirm as a candidate for the Zone PDP state chairmanship position in Delta State, local government council chairman, Sapele local government, Honorable Chief Eugene Okwe Inuaga, has shipped in his position on the matter. Honorable Noah, who spoke to Rero TV via a phone conversation, spoke extensively on the nomination process for selecting candidates. As already highlighted in our series, the position is being jostled by incumbent state chairman, Barrister Kingsley Esiso, and former Sapele local government chairman, Honorable Godwin Atuse.
First tenure, yes?
Yeah.
Central did 8 years. Am I right?
Yes.
Then South did 8 years. One.
Yes.
They have said the zoning pattern. They now zoning to Delta North. Okowa contested. Other people contested. People from Delta Central also contested with Okowa.
Okay.
People like David Adebia.
Okay.
He contested with Okowa now for his first tenure.
Yeah.
And if all agreed, it's going to the Delta
North. Okay.
Eventually, Okowa won. This thing is a simple matter. Who knows he wants to contest? I think I buy from.
No, okay.
That's 1 million.
Okay.
But you know that it's not only Sapele that is doing the vote, you know. 25 local governments. It's not by appointment. And don't forget that.
Okay.
They also agreed at caucus meeting at Saba that this team is a winning team. They did the election without bias mind. No, collection of money from any candidate. Mm-hmm. It was transparent, the primaries, you were attest to that.
Yes.
I won't say that in their caucus I was not there, but I'm not qualified to be a member of caucus. Even as an assembly member, I'm not qualified to be a caucus member.
Mm-hmm.
The past governors, senators, those are the members of caucus. And they agreed the result that this team, as the winning team, they did election for COA and they won. They now agree that they should return them back. But however, anybody that has gone through tenure cannot come back.
Okay.
That's all. I don't see where issues are coming from.
Sure. Actually, they said a meeting was held at Ibori's house, where they actually agreed that they zoned the state chairmanship position to Sapele. Now, Honorable Anira said when they actually convened the meeting the next day that they didn't say one person should take it. They said go and choose one person. And when he convened the meeting the next day, he actually invited all stakeholders from the PTV in this local government that the state chairman refused to turn up. So actually, I was invited.
I'm the chairman of council. Was I invited? How many people were invited? If you talk of stakeholders in Sapele, if you think of all political appointees, I don't know if I'm making a point.
Okay.
All political appointees, all elected officers. All elected officers. All political appointees. Those are the people that meet up meeting of that nature. When you want to do elections, you call up this category of persons, stakeholders. Who are stakeholders? Political appointee, elected officer. They are supposed to call that meeting. Was that meeting called? Was that invited? Chairman of council. Was Overa invited?
Okay.
I've been telling the truth in my life. Just say the truth. When mistake don't come. Just say the truth, then everybody forget this matter.
Okay, sir. Don't you think this is going to have effect on the party in the long run?
No. It's not. They will resolve. It's not meant for one particular person. As this person won't go, who wants challenge me go by phone? Not by appointment, sir. Oh? Not appointment now.
So what's the way forward, sir?
the way forward, the party will resolve. In any party, you have little issues, and I feel to me there's no issue.
So what's your advice, sir, to people states across the state?
Across the state, everybody should remain calm. Okay. When the time for election, they will do the election. Whoever that emerges will be announced as a ESCO member of the state.